I am terrible at Fortnite. It's not often that I have a good game. This happened to be one of the games that I was doing good. I was running along here. It's down to a 1v1. I was going to run into the middle and build my base. I didn't know where the other guy was. I hadn't seen him any time. Oh, here comes Elmer Fudd's shotgun right out of the fucking bush to shoot straight up into the sky. I went back and watched this guy. He sat in that bush for 7 minutes straight and didn't move until just that second. Can't believe it. So this guy lands and he pumps around right into the middle of my girl's chest, which sounds really dirty now that I say that. So I pull out my rocket launcher. My goal here is not to kill myself, but the other person. So I'm outside of the blast radius and I shoot at his feet. What do you think happens next? The rocket explodes? It looks really cool. It actually looks like kind of like an explosion from Breath of the Wild. But yeah, it's clearly hitting him right there. He's in the exact middle of the explosion. So in my mind, I'm like, yes, game over. Finally, another win. Mark one off for me. And then, boom, out of the fucking explosion comes a storm of bullets and kills me. And he is standing there, the victor. Man, Fortnite's fun.